Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Kevin, go ahead and spin the wheel. Kevin had a rough ending in the money game there. Still wonder why I picked 19. You want to say hi to anybody?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I love you.
Hi. He loves his mom and dad. That's good to know. 30. Okay, spin it again. Just going to spin it again. You give him a dollar, give him a chance to spend $25,000. I don't think it's going to be around all the way to 70, but 50 would be better than 50 for you. Nice going, buddy. 80. Louie, you got to beat an 80, buddy. There you go. Good luck. Daddy needs to get to the showcase and you say, get a new car. You want to say hi to your kids?
Yeah, I want to say hi to my wife, Lori, and my kids, Ledger, in London. All my family and my friends from Compass Christian Church.
Hey, there you go. Hi, everybody. At Compass Christian Church, all you got to do is beat an 80. And it's a 25. That was close. Nudged it. Yeah, spin it again. Go ahead, try to get to the 80. Nudged it. That's the 90. Well, 75 is going to be the magic number to get you a dollar. 75 to get you a dollar. You're going to get to spend for, let's just spend for $25,000. Really sorry, buddy. I tried to stop it with my powers. Jill, come on over here. Got to beat an 80. Jill has to beat an 80. Want to say hi to anyone, Jill?
Yes.
George, Utah, one of the most beautiful cities in the United States. For every chance to go there, go. 60. Spin again. You got to get to 80. You need 20 to 40. There's two right up there. 20 and 40 will help you out. Only number in between. 20 to tie. 40 for the dollar. 60 plus. No, not going to make it. Sorry, Jill. Nice meeting you. We're going to the showcase.
You're going to...